India is serious about ending what is being called a vaping epidemic. Government documents show the country wants to ban e-cigs. And anyone caught vaping could be sent to jail for up to 3 years. They could also be fined up to $7,000. Right now, other countries like Brazil and Singapore have similar bans.